Did you know royal families often faced a hidden health crisis? Inbreeding, marrying close relatives, was common. This increased the risk of severe genetic diseases. Let's explore this historical consequence. Everyone carries hidden genetic traits. When close relatives reproduce, problematic traits are much more likely to pair up. This increases chances of inherited genetic diseases in their children. Consider Emperor Jahangir of the Mughal dynasty. His ancestors frequently married cousins. This inbreeding led to health problems, particularly among his offspring and later generations, affecting their vitality. Successive generations of inbreeding in the Mughal royal family led to increased birth defects and weakened immune systems. These challenges significantly impacted their lineage's overall health and strength. Inbreeding, a royal tradition, carried significant genetic costs. Understanding this past helps us appreciate healthy genetic diversity today. Like, share, and subscribe for more fascinating historical insights.